My first experience of the jungle was total sensory overload. We got choppered in by a helicopter. We stood on the skids and we're flying over the canopy. 100, 150 feet above the trees, down to 50 feet. You know, the pilot gives us a thumbs up. We throw the ropes down. They disappear through the canopy. We don't really know how high we are, but the rope disappears. And then you jump out and you rappel down. Helicopter goes. Bang, it changes. It's claustrophobic. Humidity, the heat, the noise of the insects and the birds and the apes screaming. And the leaf litter, crunchy brown leaves and the dampness you can smell straight away. You're back to primitive soldiering. You've got your weapon, you've got a light pack, and that's it. And off you go.